the trunk is, and basically here you go. Okay. It includes stretching, bending, twisting, just several different forms of movement. So the first, we'll start with a little bit of stretching, just arms straight up. And then we're going to bend to the side. And we're stretching all this right here. And we'll go flat back. Okay, then we're going to bend down to the center. And touch the ground if you can. Then we're going to come back the opposite side. We're going to come to the left. We're going to go into a flat back position. And then come up into an opposite stretch of what we do to begin with. So we just made a circle. We bent our body. Here. Here. All the way down. And arms down. Now for some twisting. You just basically want to keep your hips forward, your shoulders straight. Well, your shoulders are there with you, your hips here. You're going to twist as far as you can to the right. You hold it. And then back to the center. And and fold it.